25 years ago, the grand experiment known as Biosphere 2 failed its initial mission.
After $150 million were spent building it and a team of 8 researchers were sealed inside, the operation was called off when oxygen had to be pumped in from the outside. Today, the U of A says the facility has since become relevant once again, as it has become an important place to study the effects of greenhouse gases on the atmosphere.